All right, guys, we made it this far from the bow to right here, and you could really see the difference on the back half. You see how it's kind of brackish looking color. I mean, this boat's in the water anywhere from a low of 2 to 5 times a week, and you could really see the shine on the hull. This stuff is very, very happy with this. Really did not think it was going to work this easy. I was a little skeptical, but this is really making a big difference on the boat. We're going to go ahead and finish this side, and we'll show you the finished product. We've moved on a little bit further back, and I know we said we'd finish the side and then I would show you, but just look at the difference in the side of the boat. And you know, every time you put the boat in the water, you clean, there's a lot of stuff in the water in the marinas. But just take a look at this line right here. Unbelievable. This stuff is amazing. Take a look at the shine that it's putting on the side of the boat. And it's a cloudy day. Sun's not even out right now. And look at that shine. Very, very good. We're going to keep going. We're going to finish. We're going to try it on the motors. Try it on our windshield. And then we'll come back and let you know. All right. We have finished the second side of the boat. And you can see, I mean, it's not a sunny day. And just look at the shine on this boat. It looks like a mirror. Incredible results, look at that. Guys, we just finished doing the motor. Take a look at that, I mean, it's like a mirror. And that is the cowling of the motor. And take a look at that. It cannot get any shinier than that. All right, guys, so this is our windshield right here. And if you take a look at it, a lot of salt spots on here. We clean it. If you have a boat, you use the boat a lot, you know that you get these pesky water spots on the windshield and on the boat. So we're going to give it a go and see how it does on this windshield. All right, guys, it also works on the windshield. Take a look at that. Unbelievable job, and you can't feel it, but it's super slick. Can't wait to see when water gets on. It's gonna bead right off of this. Unbelievable hull, motors, and the windshield. Excellent product. All right, guys, we've just finished doing the entire boat, the hull, the motors, windshield. This is the product right here, Koenig spray and polish. Here's the information, number you could call, I guess the order. We're gonna put the link to the website in the comments below. Unbelievable, I will tell you, I've used a lot of stuff on the boat. Nothing's been as easy as this. Spray it on, you wipe it with a towel and then you polish it off. And unbelievable results. You guys saw it in the video. Give it a go. Let me know how it works out for you. Promise you won't be disappointed.